Hey everybody, we're going to go ahead and move to the workbook part of this paper. So let's go to this page, if you will, please. All right, so let's go with the first part of the comprehension check. That's number one. The passage is mainly about A, the history of social media, or B, what a content creator is and how to become one. And the answer is B. That's right. What a content creator is and how to become one. Let's move to the next one. Check the correct answers. Number two, who is not a type of social influencer? Only one answer. So is it bloggers, YouTubers, Instagram models, or producers? Only one answer. And it is producers, of course. That's right. Very good job. Let's move on to some true and false at the bottom here. Number three, a content creator markets products for free. Is this true or false? And of course it is false. Yeah, they don't do it for free, gotta get some money. Number four, anyone can become a content creator. Is that true or is it false? Yeah, of course, it's very, very true. All right, let's go on to the next part. The last page. All right, so we're going to complete some sentences. The words we have to use here are income, influence, and revenue. Starting with number one, a content creator can do this for what we buy. So a content creator can influence what we buy. All right, good job. Number two is the more subscribers a YouTuber has, the more of this they can receive. So it's the more income they can receive. Very good job. Three should be easy now, right? Number three, every ad watched on a video creates revenue. Very, very good. All right, let's move on to our final section, organize information. Let's complete this graphic organizer. How a content creator makes a living. Our words here are sponsored, content creators, subscribers, and audience. Number one, these are people who are paid to make what we watch on a daily basis. Who are they? They are content creators. Very good job. Moving on. The next one is, the more of this and views someone has on their channel, the more income they can receive. So it's views and subscribers. Yeah, they need subscribers and views. Next on the list, influencers that are this will market a product they are given on their social media. So it's influencers that are sponsored. If they're sponsored, they market a product that they're given on their social media. Last one, they are given these products for free in exchange for showing it to their audience. Very good job. And with that, it concludes our entire thing. You're all finished. I hope you're proud of yourselves. Very good job.